scene of the Sunday. Died for Tsushima.
Lord Sakai, a moment, please. It's important.
Yes, what is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way. My name is Yoe. This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no, my lord. Here should be fine. No one's listening.
Tell me what this is about.
My neighbor, Haruo. He's acting suspicious. He sneaks out of town at sunset. Gone for hours, comes back at dawn. Last night I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn what they're up to. Thank you, Yoe.
Of course, my lord.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Farewell.
Send your best warrior.
Correct ship, Namkom Yum.
Merchant in Azamo said his neighbor met bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Lots of ashes. Campfire's been used many times. Someone's meal. Eaten recently. Merchant in Azamov said his neighbor met bandits here. Seems deserted. I'll have a look around. Bandages. Not much blood. Minor wounds. The merchant was right to be suspicious. Need a place to hide. Wait for the merchant's neighbor and his bandit friends to return.
Any trouble getting out of Azamo?
No, but I saw Mongols on the roads. I think they're looking for us.
We should hurry.
What did you bring this time?
The statue of Inari.
Oh, that's valuable. I'm surprised the Mongols didn't take it.
Let's bury it with the rest.
Thieves. Need to see where they take things.
Keep your eyes open for trouble.
How are the others?
Hiding.
Mongols rode by the house a few times. But so far, everyone is safe.
You hear that? Horses!
Mongols! Hide!
They're gone. Let's go.
We were lucky. They caught poor Tamon out on the road. The patrols are getting worse.
Must be that samurai. He's got Mongols chasing him all over the prefecture.
I hope he kills the bastards.
Almost there.
The sooner we're off the road, the better.
What happened to Tamon?
The Mongols impaled him on top of an anthill. He screamed for an hour.
That's horrible. Finish this.
What are they doing?
I hate burying a guy like this.
Better in a grave than a Mongol ship.
They don't sound like thieves.
Hurry up. Something's not right.
Yeah. Inari is safe.
That's enough. Don't move.
Damn! I knew we'd been followed.
Wait. It's the samurai. I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from a thief.
We're not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azamo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things from our shrine. Just in case.
Kihei! Come quick!
Wukong?
You shouldn't have left the others.
The Mongols found the house.
Our people are trapped.
They will be killed.
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got.
Coming from all sides!
Attack! More coming!
Kotaro! Behind you!
They're not giving up!
You're going to die! They keep coming!
Ready!
bastards get in?
No. You kept them away.
Not us. It was Lord Sakai. Who are these people? Travelers fleeing the Mongols. People who lost their homes.
And you protected them.
We tried.
You're not hiding those valuables so you could steal them later.
No, my lord.
We're not trying to get rich. After seeing what the Mongols have done, we only want to help.
Then help me lead these people to Azamo Bay. You'll all be safe there.
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
They're with me. These people need shelter. Even the bandits.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
They fought to defend these people. They hope you hold this town.
As you wish, my lord. Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai.
Protect Azamo like you did those people.
I promise I will.
And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on it. Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Let's go, Kage.
fight!
Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area.
Let's go!
Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
Samurai!
This is for Komoda Beach.
Kill them all!
Surround us!
Has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk? Don't you have a horse?
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
The Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
The invaders run cold up.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jima. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Who goes there?
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Men, this is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Samurai survived. Maybe my brother did too.
I heard Mongols needed another farm stake.
They know it's easier than living off the land.
Need a bore with my bow.
Get used to the Mongols living here. We are midway between Goryeo and the mainland. They'll use Tsushima to stage more attacks. They control the sea.
So we're all going to die then?
Not necessarily. They'll force us to provide for the army.
May I assist you, my lord?
Can't find a single drop of sake around here. Now I find out the merchant is selling cartloads to the Mongols.
I have to hope he's only doing it.
I'm happy to offer my service. He's a traitor.
I hope it helps.
Thank you.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
They took all. I have nothing. I'm going to starve. I'm going to starve.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Stand and fight me! I'll put that sword to good use after your
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
It gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.